recognize the voice of God, it will neutralize the words of the devil and silence the feelings of your flesh.